I mean, I just love to keep the party going, and I think that me DJing is keeping the party moving, you know, during, you know, the nominations, during commercial breaks, and just making it a party like MTV was meant to be.